Well, here we are. Now to meet Mom.
This is Mom's room. It's sort of the center of things around here.
Yoo-hoo, Mom! Are you decent? Well, here we come, ready or not.
Big surprise.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey.
This is Mom.
How do you do?
Hello, dear. These are delicious.
This is our little Gandy bird. Come on, Gandy. Come on. This is our little Gandy bird. Now, you just say hello to Amy, Gandy.
There is no death. There is no death. No death.
Mom taught her to say that, you see. Mom believes in positive thinking.
I call him Gandy because he's so skinny. Give him a meaty, will you, laugh, darling? He's such a good
boy.
Aren't you, Gandy?
Good. Well, now that you've met us, what do you think of our little family?
Uh-oh. Oh, it's time for King Chicken.
Mom never misses her King Chicken commercials.
And what's more, it's extra low in calories.
This must be King Chicken. I don't even realize I'm watching my diet.
Serve it often. But make sure you serve the supreme quality King of Chicken... King Chicken.
Where's Laugh?
Laugh?
I always call him Laugh, but Lafayette. 7:38, time for Big Boy Crab. It's a new one. It's a new one. Oh, they're using a giant one. Oh, they're using a giant one now. Oh, God.
It does look good, doesn't it? Joyboy has piggy, piggy, Mom. This little Joyboy has piggy, poor Mom. Whoop, ooh. Help yourself, Amy. We don't stand on ceremony around here.
No, no more, thank you.
She says his mom's eating habits are unaesthetic, and that it looks undignified in an apron, and that she's not sure she really loves him.
Tell her to marry the other jerk.